Thank you so much for coming to Ms. Mulliken's fourth grade class to record a performance. They're very excited to present what they've been working on for you for the last.
Hello.
So they are very excited to present what they've been working on for a while now. Some of them are even brave enough to do some solos for you, so you get to hear that. The reason why we do recorders is to teach them on an easy, affordable instrument, music theory. So they learn how to read music, they learn how to read more difficult rhythms and things like that, and they learn basic music terms and intermediate music terms. So they are now going to be all professional musicians soon. So thank you very much. We hope that you enjoyed. They wanted me to close the curtain so they could be properly presented. So please help me welcome Mrs. Mulliken's fourth grade. First song will be called Hanging with the Bees. This is the first song they learned, has only the note B in it. The song is titled A Groovy Tune, so the next note they learned was the note A. next one. G's a crowd. So the third note they learned was G. All right. So don't forget to take the lead. They learned the difference between major and minor. So this has a minor feel to it, so it's kind of spooky. It was funny, I told them that, and then we played it, they're like, whoa, that does sound spooky. I just told them. This is one that you probably heard for a few. few months if you were if they were practicing at home. It's called hot cross buns. So sorry that you have to hear it again if you're sick. But they learned what harmonies were and how to create harmonies. So this, we actually have hot cross buns you'll hear, and then you'll hear a high harmony as well, and they call that harmonious. Thank you.